for that referee to catch.
Hung in the tree of woe. Nothing good this way comes.
What a nice move.
I'm not sure this strategy is good.
There's no way. No way in hell.
He is a long ways away.
Oh, that didn't look good for Andre the Giant.
Trying to fight his way out of the bear hug. Can he do it? Yes.
Oh, a headbutt right to the shoulder.
That's usually your noggin.
Oh, this is pretty cocky.
Yes.
You like that?
Yep.
Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly!
Slam! Oh, what a kick! Oh, what a kick!
What's looking like the key to victory in this last man standing match?
Stamina and resilience. You can't win this kind of match without a good motor and a tremendous top.
Such an incredible matchup. You get the sense he's willing to do whatever it takes to put this match in the books.
Because I think the realization is beginning to creep in. He may have to do something spectacular. He may have to reach deep into his playbook to figure something out to earn a win. Oh, my God. Here it comes. Oh, my God.
This match grinded him down a little.
Taking a few licks here, but nothing that'll keep you down for the count of 10.
Enough already.
And the pressure on Andre continues to mount.
Yeah, Andre needs to find an opening fast.
Down. Glam slam.
Free fall.
Split leg drop.
Uh-oh. It's good.
Andre counters.
Opportunity now for Andre to capture some momentum.
He got tired of being pushed around and wants to gain the advantage now.
He takes control.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework. Oh, that'll turn your skin red. Kick right to the back of the leg.
That's not sanitary.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
Got it scouted.
Placing them into the corner.
Uh-oh. Let's go.
He's returning fire.
This won't win the...
Trying to find a way out. Right hands to the top of the skull over and over. And he's out.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Yeah, but all that matters is being able to stay on your feet. There's a headbutt.
At the wrong time.
Hopefully he recovers quickly. This could devolve into pure bedlam otherwise.
Ref caught the brunt of that.
Get ready, Saxton. You might be the replacement.
Able to interrupt the attack.
Oh. gripping the jaw. My goodness, that's insulting.
Continues to mount.
We're seeing Andre in an unusual tough spot.
Opportunity now for Andre to capture some momentum.
Also a prime opportunity now for the Giant to get some separation and gather himself.
Oh, it's just punishing the knee. Shot after shot after shot. Hammered away.
The foot press.
Look good as being in control if you can't enjoy it.
He's getting pushed down into the defensive. And we're deep into this last man standing match now. Every blow makes it harder and harder to stay off the ground. And set him up. Oh, in the hands.
That's going to hurt.
Oh, the Giant answers back. Thinking about what to do next here. Powerbomb all the way to the outside. He's back on his feet
and ready to keep going, it looks like.
Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush. Oh, what a chancery. He's turning the tables.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Oh my gosh, what impact!
Able to reverse! Powerless position to be in right now.
My goodness!
And then look at that! Sliding back into the action. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
And with a weapon in hand, the stakes just got dramatically raised in this match.
Oh, check out this power. This is ridiculous.
Dominance. Power slam.
And the ref gets hit with an unintentional shot there. Wow, the ref got hit hard.
Needs to find an opening fast.
Oh man, referee hit him hard here. Oh, the referee, the unfortunate victim of that hit.
Yeah, that can't be good.
Oh, the ref in the wrong place there.
The ref's got to be better than that.
Boom.
Oh.
Uh-oh, it's good.
Nice face first.
Andre counters.
Opportunity now for Andre to capture some momentum.
Also a prime opportunity now for the Giant to get some separation and gather himself. Oh, my.
Don't do it.
Spiked.
Oh, my gosh.
And what he's looking for here looks like a potential submission maneuver coming.
Straining the body.
Up.
Trying to find a way out. Right hands to the top of the skull over and over, and he's out.
Stop. This is either grit, insanity, or a little bit of both.
Reciprocating the initial reverse.
And now he's giving you
What's he looking for here?
Setting up.
Double leg drop.
Look at this strength.
Big power slam.
Oh my God.
After what we've seen so far, you cannot question the lengths these superstars are willing to go.
Hung in the tree of woe. Nothing good this way comes.
I'm not sure this strategy is good.
There's no way. No way in hell.
He is a long ways away.
Comes to pass.
I can't believe he pulled it off.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Three.
The Giants in real danger now.
Oh, look at the afterglow. Oh,
the Giants in serious danger.
That's pretty cool.
I'm a little uncomfortable watching this guy.
Not me. Don't expect a candlelight massage. Him into the corner.
Oh, look out. Guillotine locked in deep.
Missed timing with that springboard.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Hung in the tree of woe. Nothing good this way comes.
I'm not sure this strategy is good.
There's no way. No way in hell.
He is a long ways away.
Step comes.
I can't believe he pulled it off.
Andre counters. He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best. A counter answered by another counter.
And he'll stand to break the count and keep this one going.
Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam.
Oh, look at the afterglow.
Secure the victory.
Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam.
And the Giant can't stop any offense coming his way.
Yeah, Andre needs to find an opening fast.
You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt. Are we close to the beginning of the end?
Reversal on top of reversal.
This won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent.
It's around him.
Trying to pry his way out of the submission. And a right hand, he's out.
It's good. We're gonna see it.
this is pretty cocky.
You like that?
Yep. Take a good look at a real life Titan, folks. Stomping.
Thinking about what to do next here. Ooh, going over the top, all the way to the floor. Moves outside. What's the plan here? Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Oh! Oh, boy. To the announce table now.
Yeah, going to clean it off here. This is going to be dangerous.
We knew this superstar.
Oh, now he's going to be caught here. Bad spot for him. A lot of tension being used. Oh, going to tap out here.
Trying to find a way out. Right hands to the top of the skull over and over, and he's out.
He'll take things into the ring.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Out of the ring. What's his plan here?
Heading back to the ring.
That stops the count there.
Better settle in for a long night, Saxton. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
And he's up. Referee's 10 count broken.
Looks like it's back to the drawing board.
Looking to end this right here. Here it comes. The glory slam.
Heads up, fellas. This thing's about to get crazy.
What is he thinking? You sure you really want to do this?
He returns to the ring.
I'm gonna be jumping this way.
Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
All right, back to it. Returning to the ring. Sitting duck.
Three,
okay, already we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight. He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now.
Count still climbing. We're up to seven now.
Eight. Nine. That's it. The blood and sweat put into this match, well worth it.
Now, here's another quick look at some of the last man standing match we had the good fortune to watch. Good stuff.
Here is your winner, Nikita Knight.
This is the type of victory where you really have to weigh the costs against the benefits.
Mark your calendars, gentlemen. We just witnessed a giant be toppled in front of our very